saying. It's prayer time. It's that time of the service, somewhere. In the old days, they would come down to the altar. And when they came down to the altar, they were able to lay their burdens down and leave them there, knowing that God is able to do everything but fail. This is a part to where that big release that you've been needing all week, and you haven't had time to just really get on your knees and pray by yourself. This is the time. It's Sunday. This is the time to where you're going to come back. Oh, I like that. But this is prayer time. For those that desire to come down, you may do so at this time. For those that don't want to come down and just want to stand up, you can do that. It doesn't matter how you come. The Lord said, come as you are. If you don't want to come up, pray right now.
What's his name, y'all?
Allowing us to be sometimes when we ask why, Lord, it's just to give us clarity. Lord, we don't question you in the way of saying, Lord, you shouldn't have done that. It's, Lord, help me to understand the journey that I'm on. And Lord, we just want to tell you thank you for just allowing us, Father God, to be yet on another day's journey. Lord, thank you for just allowing us to be able to yet and still hold on to the bloodstained banner. Lord, we are soldiers on the battlefield for you. And Lord, I believe that everybody under the sound of my voice can testify and say that they're going to stay on the battlefield until the day that they die. Lord, we got some people under the sound of my voice that are ready to be frontline soldiers for your work. And right now, we just want to tell you thank you. Lord, right now, we ask that you just look after those that are going into surgery. Father, I look after those that I have upcoming doctor's appointments. Father, I look after those that have children that may go through seizures, Father God. Look after those that may have children, Father God, that's going through early diabetes. Father God, thank you for just holding on to us and letting us know that everything will be all right. Lord, just like we know you was there, so when Jesus died on the cross, Lord, we know you're right there with us. In every storm we go through, Lord, we want to tell you thank you. Lord, as we come to the end of this prayer, but not the end of our worship, Lord, we just want to magnify you because you didn't have to do it,
but you did.
And Lord, we realize that if you don't do it, it sure no ain't because you can. Lord, we just thank you right now, Father God. Thank you for our shepherd, Father God. Thank you for our first lady, Father God. Thank you for everybody under the sound of my voice with a thirst that says, Lord, I want to get to know you. And Lord, we'll be so ever grateful and careful to give you all the glory, honor, and praise. We count this prayer done in Jesus' name. Somebody shout in Jesus' name.